5 programs to create amazing artwork, and all for the price of nothing. Welcome to the Sparkman channel. Today we are counting down our picks for the top 5 best free drawing programs for 2D artwork and animation. Before we begin, we publish videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. So, press the like button and let's get started. Okay. Number 5. Krita. Krita is a professional free and open source painting program. It is made by artists that want to see affordable art tools for everyone. In this amazing program you can make concept art, textures and matte paintings, illustrations and comics, and even animation. This program is free but I don't know why, because it's f***ing amazing. I've seen shittier programs that cost a ton of money. Wow, check the amazing art people are creating with this program. What a bunch of dorks. Number 4. GIMP. GIMP is an acronym for GNU Image Manipulation Program. It is a freely distributed program for such tasks as photo retouching, image composition and image authoring. Often called the free Adobe Photoshop alternative. Yes, the program is incredible but I wouldn't go as far as presenting it as competition to Adobe Photoshop. Trying to keep it real here. Yes, bitch all you want in the comments, it's not the same. This program is f***ing amazing. I put it as number 2 in our list, because of the stupid name the developer decided to give this program. And what's up with that stupid fox as a logo? WTF. An amazing drawing program and their logo looks like it was made in MS Paint. Seriously, GIMP is the closest thing to Photoshop. And to be honest, if you were give the program a chance you will find that you can do just about anything you can make in Photoshop. But since this video isn't a f***ing competition, we are just going to shut up about that. For drawing, GIMP is simply amazing. We are going to leave it at that, okay? Number 3, Inkscape. Inkscape is an open source vector graphics editor, similar to Adobe Illustrator, CorelDRAW, Freehand, or XaraX. What sets Inkscape apart is its use of scalable vector graphics, SVG, an open XML-based W3C standard, as the native format. In plain English, it's a program to make vector graphics. The cool thing about this program is that it lets you draw as if you were using a raster editor, like Adobe Photoshop. Again, the developer gave it a stupid name and a dumb logo. Inkscape. What does that even mean? The ink is escaping what? The paper? Inkscape has a huge community behind it. No much else to say about this program, other than it's free and it's awesome. But if you want me to bullshit you, sure. I'll keep talking about what I already told you, but maybe save that for another video. Number 2. MyPaint. MyPaint is nimble, distraction-free, and easy tool for digital painters. It supports graphic tablets made by Wacom, and many similar devices. Its brush engine is versatile and configurable, and it provides useful, productive tools. The standard brushes can emulate traditional media like charcoal, pencils, ink, or paint. But you don't have to limit yourself to just the standard ones. It's easy to make expressive, artful new brushes that don't respond like anything conventional. In other words, it's the closest you are going to get to drawing with real brushes, without having to pay a shit ton of money to a blood-sucking corporation like Adobe. So, stop whining and download this amazing program. Number 1. Paint.net. Paint.net is an image and photo editing software for Windows. It features an intuitive and innovative user interface with support for layers, unlimited undo, special effects, and a wide variety of useful and powerful tools. It has an active and growing online community which provides friendly help, tutorials, and a ton of plugins. Did I say friendly community? I'm sorry, I meant to say, an arrogant full sh- community who will bully you from day one. Paint.net. Developed by a fired angry Microsoft employee, back when Microsoft thought they could take on Adobe Photoshop, which never happened. It's reported that the idea was to create a graphic program to sell it with Microsoft Office. To encourage users to purchase Paint.net, they included horrible clip art with Microsoft Word. Horrified users would be so traumatized by the clip art that they would want to buy this program. But as I mentioned, that never happened. The program was finally released for free, so, go ahead, download this amazing program. Do you agree with our list? What drawing program do you think deserves to be here? For more game development content, be sure to subscribe. We upload videos every day. See you in the next video. Bye now.